Let's get back to edit movement. Oh no. Oh, son of a. Alright. Might as well show you my little trick on how to restart my Wacom tablet without, restarting the computer. So, I opened the Run app, and in the Run app, I will type services.msc. I'll click OK. Then, the services.msc will show up, and you can scroll down to find the Wacom drivers. You scroll down, scroll, should be down under W. And you will click this, and you will click restart. It will restart the driver and restart everything as if you're restarting the entire computer. And lo and behold, everything should be back to normal. Working? Come on. It's going. Okay. We got things back. It's just things have been really fucky. Oh no. Okay. Alright, back to normal. So yeah, that is the fast way on restarting tablet stuff. So, if you're ever dealing with Wacom issues on your Cintiq or even your normal Wacom, that's how you deal with the stupid driver stoppage. So that's the pro tip of the day. Anyway, back to editing.